वेलकम स्टूडेंट, माय नेम इज अभिषेक अग्रवाल। टुडे वी स्टार्ट अ टॉपिक मॉर्फोलॉजी ऑफ द बैक्टीरिया। बिफोर वी स्टार्ट अ टॉपिक आई गिव अ ब्रीफ इंट्रोडक्शन अबाउट द सेल। व्हाट इज सेल? सेल इज द स्मॉलेस्ट यूनिट ऑफ लाइफ। द सेल इज डिवाइडेड इनटू टू पार्ट्स। फर्स्ट इज विद न्यूक्लियस और सेकेंड वन इज विदाउट न्यूक्लियस। द न्यूक्लियस इज कॉल्ड एज द यूकैरियोटिक सेल एंड सेकेंड वन इज द सेल without nucleus is called as the prokaryotic cell. In the prokaryotic cell contains the bacteria, and the eukaryotic cell contains the plant and animal and fungi. So we start a topic morphology of the bacteria. Content is the introduction. Second one is size of bacteria. Third one is shape of bacteria, and fourth one is the arrangement of the bacterial cell. The introduction of the morphology of the bacteria. What is bacteria? Bacteria is the unicellular free living microscopic organism capable of performing all essential functions of life. They possess both RNA and DNA. DNA means diribonucleic acid and RNA means ribonucleic acid. They are prokaryotic microorganism. Prokaryotic microorganism means they contain without nucleus. They occurs in food, soil, water and all natural environments. They can survive extreme of temperature, pH, oxygen and atmospheric pressure. Second is size of the bacteria. Bacteria are very small microorganism which are visible under the microscope. Most of the bacteria approximately 0.5 micrometer to the 1 micrometer. High surface area account for the higher growth of the bacteria and metabolism of the bacteria. An electron microscope is used for the clear visualization of internal structure of bacteria, because the electron microscope gave a sharp image of the bacteria. Third one is the shape of the bacteria. On the basis of the shape, bacteria are classified as: first one is cocci, second one is bacilli, third one is vibrisse, fourth one is spirilla, fifth one is spirochetes. Cocci are very small, spherical and oval in shape. It is derived from the coccus, which means berry. Example: staphylococcus, micrococcus and streptococcus. This is the structure of cocci, which contains oval cells, spherical cell or small cells. Second one is bacilli. They are straight rod shaped cell. It is derived from the Greek word bacillus, means stick. In some of the bacilli, the length of the cell may be equal to the width. Such bacilli are known as coccobacilli. Example: Brucella and Brucella canis. This is the picture of bacilli. Example of bacilli: Lactobacillus. Lactobacillus found in the milk and the curd. Second example: Hay bacillus. And third one is the anthrax bacterium, cause the anthrax disease. Third one is Vibrios. They are comma shaped rod curves. It is a genus of gram-negative bacteria. Gram-negative bacteria means their cell wall is a thin. Cell wall is a thin, made up of the peptidoglycan. It is caused foodborne disease. Example: Vibrios fortis, Vibrios gallicus and Vibrios lentus. Fourth one is spirilla. They have a helical shape. They are enlarged rigid cell with several curve or coils. Example: Spirillum volans. They are like a spring. Last one is spirochetes. They are cylindrical and spiral form. They contain double membrane. It is called as the diderm. They have a cork screw shaped. It is like a spring. Other one is the arrangement of the bacterial cell. Koki appears as several arrangement or grouping such as diplococci, streptococci, tetrococci, staphylococci, and last one is the saccharinae. First one is the diplococci. The cell is divided into one plane. One plane means horizontal or vertical, and remain attached in the pair. Example, Diplococcus pneumonia. In the diagram, the coccus means spherical. Spherical is divided into two parts, and then divided into two parts, it is called as a diplococci. Other one is a streptococci. The coccus, the cell divided in one plane such as a horizontal or vertical plane, and remain attached to the form chains. The chain is made up of the 4 to 22 cells. Third one is the tetrococci. The cell divided into two planes. Two planes means horizontal or vertical, and characteristically form group of four cell. The coccus is divided a four cell. It is called as a tetrococci. Staphylococci, the cell divided in three planes is an irregular pattern producing bunches of the cocci. Bunches like a grapes. Coccus is divided as a bunches of the cocci. It is called as the staphylococci. Last one is saccharinae. Cell divided in three plane in a regular pattern producing a cuboidal arrangement of the cell. The coccus is a form of cuboidal arrangement like a cube. It's called as the saccharinae. Last one is the arrangement of the bacterial cell. The spherical. Spherical is called as the coccus. First one is the. Second one is the coccus is divided in the same plane. Is a two cocci together. It is called as the diplococcus. 4 to 22 in a chain. It is called as the spectrococcus. Division along two different plane. Called as the tetrads. Division along three plane regularly. Called as the saccharinae. And fourth one is the division along three plane irregularly. Called as the staphylococci. So student, we understand the morphology of the bacteria. Morphology means the size, shape, and structure of the animal, plant, and microorganism. The bacteria come under the microorganism. Other example of microorganism such as the yeast, fungi. So we conclusion that what is the morphology? Morphology is about the bacteria. Bacteria contain the size, how the size, shape. Shape means cocci, bacillus, rod shaped, helical shaped, comma shaped, etc. Third one is the arrangement of the cell. Arrangement of the cell means such as the diplococci, tetrococci, staphylococci, and streptococci, etc. Thank you.